And Charlie Kettle at First Commercial Bank, who's hosting a reception for us tomorrow night, is implementing eMeth into the bank, and the process is there. So
you also, if you go to eMeth.com, which is a worldwide website, you'll be able to plug into the countless companies we work with, and the stories are just stunning. It never fails to happen everywhere. I'm here in Huntsville, and I'm meeting people I've never talked to before. And they come up to me and they say, your book has changed my life. And I've never met them before. Your book has changed my life. My business now runs without me. Now I've created a second business, a third business. Each of those businesses work without me, and da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. So if that's true, what it is, and you can bear witness by talking to those who've done it, then you immediately see that the problems that we deal with are universally true, universal problems. They're not exceptional. Schenectady problems and so forth and so on. They're the identical same problems that every small business owner has to face. And we deal with them in a universally true way. So we're saying the system is the solution, stupid. Use the system, and you can create a customized result using a standardized process that will effectively transform what you do. So, if there are any other questions?
What will the 15th be? How do you envision that day?
Is it a
seminar? Is it a conference? Is that what we're,
I'm bringing to town, I've gotten the commitments to bring to town. So far, three other world leaders in what they do, each of whom is an eMeth fanatic. The one is the CEO of a company called Audigy Group. Audigy Group is in Washington State. And Audigy Group has applied the eMeth to audiologists and has built a stunning system. The CEO and founder of that company is coming here to share with the audience what he's done and how he's done it and why it's such a significant thing. What's so absolutely astonishing about his company, we just met him, I bought hearing aids, and I was going into an audiologist who was buying the hearing aids, and she happens to be one of his clients, and he said, you'll never guess who just came in to get hearing aids. And he said, who? She said, michaelegerber. He said, I'm buying them, if he'll give me an hour of time. So I'm the founder of that company. Brandon came to meet with me in Southern California, spent an hour. Of course, it wasn't an hour. It ended up being dinner, and then it ended up being, and then it began. Then we went up there to see his company.
Weeks.
And what he demonstrated to me is that his success has been to not only eMeth, he doesn't only coach his members to perform better, they actually operate their businesses for them.
Mm-hmm.
The leader does what he leads, but the company, Audigy Group, actually operates the businesses against standards that they never could have comprehended operating against. Business development teams who apply a system they've invented. He's going to come talk about that. Those companies within his network are growing 300, 400, 500, 1,000%,
mm-hmm.
of something nobody would have ever believed. So he's demonstrated that. He's proven that. He can. He'll talk about that. Another is the co-author of a new book, a new eMeth book. It's called The eMeth Financial Advisor, Why Most Financial Advisors' Practices Don't Work and What to Do About It. And he happens to be the number one financial advisor in a network of 8,000. Last year he produced, using his system, $450 million in annuity income as a single operator with a team of people behind him using the system he built as an eMeth advocate. He's co-authoring the book called The eMeth Financial Advisor. We're publishing 310 eMeth books, one for each vertical market. And so the financial advisor is coming to speak to the audience about how he could, in the worst time of all times, and I'm sure I'm sure you're aware that financial advisors have been dying on the vine by the tens of thousands of thousands of thousands. How in the world is his business soaring while everybody else's is going down the tubes? He's going to tell that story. It's a fascinating story. And of course, he'll say the system is the stupid. It's the system stupid. The third guy is the CEO of a company called Infusionsoft. And they're e-myth fanatics. And Infusionsoft is a sales marketing software company. And that company doubled in revenue last year, is tripling in revenue this year in the worst of times. And their customers are small business. And they're essentially a sales and marketing engine for a small business, any kind of small business. He's going to come and talk about how they accomplished that in his company. So we're going to bring with us people who have done it, continue to do it, have been enormously successful doing it, from a different perspective, each and every one of them, to share with the folks who come to hear from us that, in fact, bad times doesn't matter, good times doesn't matter, it's the system. And if it's the system, then how do you and why do you create a system transform the state of your small business? We're going to bring life to Huntsville in a way that we believe will have a profound impact. So those are the players so far. We could have many more, but we'd have to hold six or seven days events.
A full day kind of thing at the Civic Center. And then that weekend is when we will do a mini dreaming room for those who wish to participate.
600 or 700, whatever. So that's what we're going to do. We're also going to inspire individuals here in Huntsville to become facilitators of the Dream Room. One of Dream Rooms going on in Huntsville all over the place. We want to truly touch as many people as possible to awaken that spirit inside of them that will say to you, you can create a company. You don't have to have capital. You have to have imagination. And let me demonstrate to you how that works. So it's how to do it without capital, not because of capital. How to do it no matter where you are and what, no matter what education you've had. How to do it no matter how little business experience you have. How to create a company from scratch. You'll learn how to do that in the Dreaming Room. You'll be able to afford to do that in the Dreaming Room because it's built for everybody who can be awakened to the spirit of this. And we want to do that here. And just the folks that I've met, I'm absolutely clear it will be done here. If I were to die tomorrow, it